We are on our way to Rocca Caramanico, so this road leads to Rocca Caramanico. A lot of snow.
The tree is full of icicles. I'm from the very southern region of Russia. For me, it is a real treasure to find a place with a lot of snow and the frost, because for me, snow is always a holiday. We are now going from Santa Efemia Amayela to the castle of Rocca Caramanico. Yesterday there was a snow, 35 centimeters of snow. The weather is very nice, 0 minus 1 maybe degrees Celsius, a little bit above the temperature of freezing, but it is very nice. The sky is blue, whereas the websites in internet have given the previsions of rain. They said that today there will be 60% of rain, but as we can see, the sky is blue till the very horizon. So it's quite funny, how can they talk about global warming if they cannot even say what weather will be on the next day. So we are now in the ancient town of Rocca Caramanico. This is the mountain Majella. It is very high, almost 3 kilometers high. Nobody lives here. This is a ghost town. There is a very famous, beautiful castle here, but it's impossible to go in that direction. There is too much snow. This is the Morrone mountain and the valley of the river Orta. Now we are going 7 kilometers from Santa Eufemia to the castle of Rocca Caramanico, and afterwards we shall return back to Santa Eufemia. This is the coldest part of the province of Pescara. In Pescara today, I guess it is 15-20 degrees plus. So Pescara is on the very seaside. But 40 kilometers from it, towards the mountains, here we can see Santa Eufemia Majella. This is a place where there are many records, world records, of the snowfall per hour or per day or per week. So, for example, in year 2005, here they have had more than 6 meters of snow in 14 days. While in Pescara itself, there is never snow, almost never. If it falls down, it melts very quickly. These mountains here are full of wildlife. On the mountain Morrone, there are two wolf packs. We have talked with a forestal guard. So,
gamekeeper.
With the gamekeeper on this mountain. So there are two wolf packs, on one slope and on the other. So there are a lot of special video camera traps that are used to take the videos of these wolves.
Yesterday the snowfall was 30 centimeters. Or 13 inches here in Santa Eufemia Amayella.